Video is a great way to give potential instructing agents a quick overview of an area of practice and introduction to key stakeholders. In under a minute, a prospective client can get all the information they require about your service offering through a short, visually appealing video clip. But before you prop up your iPad on the desk in front of you, here are five things you should consider. Number one, plan ahead. It's important to spend time working on your concept and script. The last thing you want to happen is for you to look uncomfortable or lacking in confidence. After all, you're trying to promote yourself as calm and sure-footed, a trusted business advisor that can be relied on when the going gets tough. Number two, focus on individual solicitors. Well, short Q&A style videos that feature individual solicitors can help you build trust with your potential clients and establish your individual solicitors as thought leaders in their respective fields. Number three, be professional. Well, nothing will turn off a prospect more than a poor quality video. So don't risk diluting your authority by adding unprofessional DIY video content to your website. Number four, getting the most out of your video. To fully leverage your video content for SEO purposes, don't forget to optimize your titles, tags, and descriptions, etc. And video is really shareable too, so don't confine your video to your website. Be sure to share them via your newsletters, Facebook page, Twitter profile, and LinkedIn pages and profiles. Number five, include a call to action. Well, as with any form of content, a call to action is vital. Prospective clients may enjoy your video, but make sure you let them know exactly what it is you want them to do once the credits roll. Call us today to find out more about how we can help you promote your practice through the use of video marketing.